everyone, and welcome to the playlist Common Danish Sayings and Proverbs. In this playlist, I will introduce you to a number of popular sayings and proverbs and explain to you what they mean and where they come from. Level-wise, this playlist is for students at the B1, B2 level in the European Framework for Foreign Languages. In a Danish context, this would be students who are about to take the PD2 exam or who have passed PD2 and started the first modules to prepare them for the PD3 exam. Students in this group often have a hard time hearing the following. Abbreviated verbs with push, such as kan, ka, kunne, ku, skal, ska, skulle, sku, vil, ve. Abbreviated conjunctions and negations with push, such as og, og, ikke, ikke. Prepositions and pronouns with push, such as af, det. And other words that change in speech, such as jeg, ja, mig, ma, hjemme, hjemmm, fremme, fremmm, der, da. In this playlist, such words and others will be pronounced more clearly. If you think you need help listening for them, these tracks are for you. However, the topic of these tracks could make them interesting to any student of the Danish language who wishes to further expand on their vocabulary. So without any further ado, enjoy Common Danish Sayings and Proverbs!